International.
Next we have Mr. Argel Silva de Noyo. Mr. Argel. Next we have Pinoy Imagery Expressionist.
Next is Mr. Jojo Sayan. Next is Lemoji Hucker.
Next we have New Look Spa.
Mr. Bunka. Next is Mr. Richard Paul Mariano.
Next we have Vista Land.
Next up is the Salad Master Team Kuwait Eagles. Very much, Salad Master Team, for being one of our major sponsors.
Next we have Panaderia.
Next is Jennifer Wallen. Jennifer. Ladies and gentlemen, let's proceed with the announcement of special awards. But before that, once again, let's welcome our all-time new Helium Queen 2017 on stage. Next is Jomari J. Mapuna, Jovel Asmar, King Frederick Parida. And for our queen candidates, we have Mary Jane Cabrero, Anina Galar, Ana Liviria, Irene Marasigan, Alma Garrido, Ernaline Eugenio, and Lee Escalon, Kimberly May Anday, and Gloria Velasco.
Once again, this is our 18 candidates for OFW King and Queen Kuwait 2017.
Okay guys, ladies and gentlemen, ready na ba kayo? Yeah, of course, kayo ang tatanungin namin kasi kayo yung bibigyan namin ng awards. Okay, while waiting for the score sheet of our special awards, let me thank again our sponsors. Alpana Nursery, Mr. Chuck Malek, a Canadian businessman, Orient Travel, Pinoy Travel Center, Pinoy Imagery Expressionist, Mr. R.G. Dale Santos, Sebamed, Mr. Jojo Soriano, Danina Beauty Salon, Mr. Eric P. Dunca, Yuduk Plasma, Ms. Linda Reyes Castro,
Mr. Richard Lobo Galeando, City Center, Dr. Mahmoud Al-Dusa, Lee Von G. D. Jugger, Ms. Jennifer Golan, Panaderia, GI78 Wing Alliance, Salad Master Team Kuwait Eagles, Mr. Argel Silva
few years.
The ticket number is 0517, and the person lives in Salwa. The winner is
Miss Yolanda Danda. From Salwa.
Miss Yolanda
Danda. This is Janelle's supporter. Ticket number 1390 is Melanie and Ronald Picasso. Mystery star of the night is played by Mrs. Jennifer Bolland. Calling the attention of Mrs. Jennifer Bolland, please come up the stage to award the mystery star of the night. Grabe na to. Sino kaya ang napili sa atin na siya na nagwagwapuhan at matitikas na candidates ng Ginoo? Sir Bernard. Ayan, nasa na si ma'am. Ayan, Jennifer Bolland. Okay, ready! Are you ready, guys?
Once again, sino ang ang tingin natin magandang star of the night?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, our star of the night, 2017 Mystery Star of the Night is no other than
Alfie Domingo.
Congratulations, Alfie. Nakuha mo ang pulso ng ating audience. Pinipiran ka nila. Mukhang nag-aagalak sila sa'yo. Di ba? Kung kaya naman ito ang napili bilang star of the night. Siyempre, kung merong star of the night para sa mga lalaki, we also have our Miss Star of the Night. Our Miss Star of the Night is to be awarded by Mr. Archie D. Santos.
Sinapit natin for Miss Star of the Night.
Miss Star of the Night. Sir Archie? Archie, sorry. Ikaw pa mo lang sa magsigaw. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our Miss Star of the Night 2017 is no other than
Mary Jane Tabrero.
Miss Mary Jane Tabrero. Looks like you have a lot of supporters tonight.
Yes!
Dapat check yung attendance.
Yan. Maraming salamat sa inyong mga hiyaw at sigawan. Nang tayo judge, ipinaralo niyo siya bilang Miss Star of the Night. Yeah, ako ba tayo sa inyo? Sige na ako.
Picture
na muna.
For minor awards, we have Mr. Best in Rap to be awarded by Miss Angelina Lantaco.
Best in Rap.
Sino po kaya sa tingin niyo ang best in rap?
This is the best in rap. Paging Ma'am Angie, please come on the stage. Yeah, sigaw mo.
Sigaw na yung mga best in rap.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our Mr. Best in Rap is no other than Kanye. Mr. Jodel Smart is our candidate number 8. Siyempre, kung meron best in rap sa mga lalaki, di ba partner, meron din siyempre sa ating mga babae.
Siyempre naman, hindi tayo pangalaman. So, sino po sa tingin niyo ang best in rap natin? Ano ang female candidate?
our Miss Best in Rock is no other than Kimberly Andaya. Okay, let's mic in sportswear attire. Para sa mga lalaki.
Be awarded by this lady, Somera.
Ma'am Lady? Kaya hindi po ako, Heidi? Ma'am Lady po ba o Heidi? Heidi, okay. Sorry for that. Ma'am Heidi Somera. Okay.
To be awarded Mr. Best in Sportswear Attire.
Our Mr. Best in Sportswear Attire is no other than Ma'am, do the honor and announce the name. We also have for the ladies.
Number 8!
Miss Best in Sportswear Attire.
To be awarded by Mr. Rogel Jamuel. Mr. Rogel, please come up on stage.
Mr. Rogel Jamuel, our Best in Sportswear Attire for the ladies. Number 7, number 8, ano ba talaga? Our Miss Best in Sportswear Attire is... Kimberly Jane Andaya. Miss Kimberly Jane Andaya. Congratulations, Kennedy, number 8. You won the Best in Sportswear Attire. After the Best in Sportswear Attire is...
We have winners for Mr. Miss Congeniality.
Mr. and Miss Congeniality? Yeah.
For Mr. Congeniality.
Para Mr. and Miss Friendship.
For Mr. Congeniality, this award is to be awarded by Miss Linda Reyes Castro. Miss Linda, please come up on stage.
Ma'am Linda, please come on the stage and do the honor and give the clap. And of course, do the honor for me. Ah, okay. The absence of Ma'am Linda is our beloved sir. Thank you very much, sir. Please come before us and let's announce our Mr. Congeniality is no other than. Pakibasa ko.
Israel
Marman Dusay. Mr. Israel Marman Dusay. Mapapahay ko na gusto mo na siya maging friend. Mr. Friendship. Of course, kung meron tayong Mr. Congeniality, it's Congeniality.
To be awarded by Mr. Ray Nelson Terante. Mr. Ray?
Mr. Ray Nelson Terante is one of the board of judges. And our Mr. Congeniality is no other than Adeline Villa. Miss Annie Villa. Ayan, humahaba pila. Next up is the Mr. and Miss Photogenic.
So may we call a representative of Pinks to please
yes.
Come up on stage and do the honors of stage.
Imagery expressionist. And do the honor and announce your Mr. and Miss Photogenic. Sila na rin ang mag-award. Sila lang mag-announce and sila na rin ang mag-award. Yan.
Sino kayang best in, I mean, who will be our Mr. and Miss Photogenic?
Even as you don't know, it's a black. Only them knows what's the result. Pix is our sponsor for the photography and the photography. Yes, habang binubuksan o tinatanggal ang nakatakip sa ating malaking ano tawag dyan? Litrato ng nanalo. Yes, sir.
Sino mo kaya sa tingin niyo ang mananalo for Mr. Photogenic?
Mr. Photogenic! Who do you think you are for Mr. Photogenic? Ayan, may sumisigaw ng sultan. May sumisigaw ng tanatang. Hindi ko yung alam. May nagsisigaw ng number 2. Oh.
Number 2 na
ba? Number 2, number 3. Ano ba? Number 4, number 1. Sige, lang ko lang. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Diba? Sir, our Mr. Photogenic.
Yes, sir.
Kinarabi na natin. Okay. Naipulong na kung sinong nanalo. Our Mr. Photogenic is no other than candidate number, and his name is... Itabasa mo kay Kuya.
Jodel Esmar.
Candidate number 8, Mr. Jodel. Ayan yung picture. Kayo na akong musga.
Mr. Photogenic.
Oh, Photogenic. Of course, kung merong Mr., may Mrs. as a Miss.
Pinasala agad?
Hindi ko lang. Sige. Kuya, ibulong mo. Okay. Wala sa baba. Ano na nila? So, nasa taas.
Sino kaya? Sino spet nyo na nasa taas?
Nasa taas! Our Miss Photogenic is no other than Kuya!
Amina Galaw.
Our Miss Amina Galaw. That completes our special awards! Yan. Sige, picture muna kayo. Para sa ating special award. Ano, Boss Kiko? Ha? Okay, may additional special award. Let me call on a representative from the Vistana. Okay.
A special award for Vista Love.
Okay. Sir?
Thank you. Again, nung pinili po ang Vista Love, Mr. and Miss Vista Love, ay ginanap po sa aming office. Ang iba po dyan na magaganda at mga gwapo ay hindi nakapunta dahil may mga trabaho. So, please, step down, candidate number 5.
Ano pong maling pag-a-announce na nangyari? Ano to? Parang, ayan. Is it a wrong announcement or is it a wrong fact na naibigay?
Wrong fact.
Tama ka rin.
Muntik na maging Colombia.
Ayan, ano ka mga Colombia. Miss Bistanan.
And with cash.
Congratulations, candidate number 5. And thank you din po sa ating Vista Land representative. Next.
Okay. Congratulations. Mula naman sa mga lalaki. Yes.
Para sa ating Mr. Vista Land.
Expo Award, candidate number two.
Candidate number two, Zael Marandusay.
That ends the awarding of Mr. and Miss Vistalan. Vantage International Queen Awards.
Okay. Ang Vantage naman po ay international din na networking. Kauna-unahan pong pagkakataon ng sponsor, cash, trophy, and certificate. So ngayon po, iuna natin ang lalaki.
Una natin ang lalaki para matulo. Sige.
Ang nanalo po, ay maaaring kukontakin namin po sa new introduction ng aming products kasi bago po ito gagawin dito sa point. So congratulations, candidate number 8.
Candidate number 8, si Mr. Jodel Esmal. Mr. Vantage International Awards.
Mr. Garrett, please.
All right. Thank you very much, sir, for that award na binibigay niyo sa ating mga candidates. Yan. May nangyayari na congratulations.
And now,
okay.
Para naman sa mga babae,
okay.
It is possible po na pupunin namin siya na model ng aming beauty products.
Our Vantage International Queen Awards goes to...
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, congratulations. Step down, candidate number 7.
Awarded by Mr. Angelina Altaca. Paging the attention of Mr. Ma'am Angie, please come on the stage and do the awarding of Mr. Destiny formal wear or formal attire. Sino sa kinin nyo? As you said, sir, our best, Mr. Best in formal attire is nobody can.
To be awarded by Mr. Jojo Sariano, Mr. RG Derek,
Dean Santos and Miss Gracia Morgonato. First Popular People's Choice Award, Joe FWK 2017, Mr. Sultan El Gahir.